Guess I'll have to take a long way around. Okay, I see where it is. Oh, you motherfuckers. Okay. That's how you want to play. Alright. Alright. You go play this way? You go play this way? Alright. Fuck you. Thank you. Absolute Comet. Absolute deploys a bit that protects from attacks and launches with an ice attack when activating a blast counter. Ooh. Hmm. Alright. I can dig it. Alright, so what else is around here? We go down. Alright. Planetoid in Area A. Okay. All right. Ooh, I don't think Mercy invincibility saves me with those. So let's not chance it, huh? I do want to go this way. And away we go! Jason here. Oh dear. Oh, I see. That was not smart. But that's okay. We learn. Okay. You know what? I just wanted to do it just once. Because I don't think bottomless pits existed like this in any other iteration of Blaster Master I've played. I'm weird. Ooh. All right. Next up, please. All right. This area is above me, but Hmm. Ah. XL Charger. Remove power limiters from Jason's suit and... Ooh. That was fun. All right. Looks like we finally go on to Area G. Here we go. Before I even hit the planet, I'm going to the planetoid. Oh, this music. Oh, dear. Oh, you again! Labens. Okay. I said in the last stream. Alright, two theories about him. He's either an android that killed its owner and took over, or it was taken over by a mutant. And still an android. In which case, oh shit, I hope that doesn't happen to Eve because she will kill me. Uh-huh. Of course, we've got a fight on our hands. He's probably going to have something else go into his pattern. That's fine. Maybe not so much yet. Okay, come on. I know you want to... Whoa, hi! There we go. Yeah. Yeesh, that hurt. Gotcha. All right. Force fielding, motherfucker. Okay, come on. He's coming from this way. Gotcha. Uh Alright, come on. Alright.